The ECG is a cheap, reproducible, and indispensable tool to our daily cardiac practice.
The course itself is divided into a number of sessions throughout the day. And there you have your PR interval. Okay, so this is kind of very basic stuff. We're moving around very rapidly. And left axis deviation on an ECG normally indicates to you that the left anterior fascicle of that left bundle has been damaged. You have lead 2 pointing downward, so you have left axis deviation. You know what the rate is. Is this patient in sinus rhythm, yes or no? A hearty thanks to the Mediclinic Association, the hospital board, etc., who have kindly agreed to be funding this roadshow. It's something which is absolutely gratis. It's got to do with dissipation of ECG knowledge. As an as an electrophysiologist, I do lots of EP teaching, lots of electrophysiology teaching all the time. I'm really on the go.